My name's Ethan Lader. I graduated in 2001, and I'm a director. The beauty about Emerson was like, you get the most out of you put into it. And that was something that really connected with me. I wanted to go to a place where I can learn about film and its history and its approach, but also create at the same time. Like, Emerson for me really was like, all right, I see how I can turn this into a career.